I destroyed the machines poisoning your crops.
I saw how you suffered out there. What you did was more than brave, it was heroic. Since you came here, all you've done is risk your life to save us. Why would you face death again and again for people you barely know?
You're worth the risk.
Me? You don't even know me.
You're strong, capable, a good person. What else should I know?
I've lost so much. All I seem to have left are responsibilities. Being a matriarch means putting your own needs second. It's the same for Jedi, isn't it?
There's more to life than responsibility for others. There has to be.
For all her victories, my mother spent her life alone. I don't want that. But I thought Jedi weren't allowed to... I mean... Should you be doing this?
If we both feel the same way, what does it matter?
I do feel the same way. And I don't care about your Jedi rules. I'll make sure no one disturbs us. If we stay much longer, my people will wonder. And I don't want you to get in trouble with your master.
There won't be any trouble. You bring out the best in me, Rana.
Here. This is something for when we're apart. My people are probably looking for me. I'll see you again soon, I hope.